here in the NBA.
Greg, no doubt there are some future greats among the players we saw here tonight, and we're pleased to have brought you all the action. So now for Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony, this is Kevin Harlan saying good night, everyone.
And then you go first. See. Oh, come on, quit switching the camera. Shoots there. Man, I can't even see. Yeah, this is awesome. Some sit over there.
Oh.
hits early.
Good MP. About to tear the roof off.
Welcome to our coverage of the NBA All-Star Game with Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg. This is Kevin Harlan.
And guys, this really sets up to be an incredible night in terms of excitement from the coaches to the players to us here in the booth. I mean, this is such a fantastic event to be a part of.
Guys, it really is the greatest All-Star Game in all the sports, in my opinion. We have the best players in the NBA at the peak of their powers. I mean, I can't wait to see what this year's game has in store for us.
Now a look at the West All-Stars starting lineup. They've got Royal. Edwards is out there with Kawhi Leonard. Then there's Luka Doncic. And it's Wembanyama in at the center, locking down the middle.
And this has become one of the must-see events of the year, which is obvious by all the star power in attendance here tonight.
Well, certainly the Hollywood crowd is on hand, the biggest names from the sports world, music stars. Everybody wants to be a part of All-Star Week.
And we've got a collection of the greatest players in the world here. I mean, and playing in an event where they can really let it all hang out.
And that's exactly why we always come away with such great memories. I mean, because they really do try to give the fans as many highlights as possible. And they are the best players in the world.
Tatum with it, picked up by Edwards. That one good for two.
Well, I think, as is always the case, the story of the game tonight won't have a lot to do with defense.
That's the way it always is. I mean, a half-court alley-oop or a spectacular behind-the-back pass, that's exactly what the people want to see in this game. Tell you what, that is a missed opportunity from mid-range for sure. With as little defense as was shown, should have made that one.
It's good.
And he's been a gem this year. I mean, there have been so many highlights for him all over the first half of this season.
And I've got a feeling, Greg, he's just getting warmed up. I think he'll be even better after the All-Star break.
Here is Edwards following the basket by Trae Young.
Tell you what, the defense was lucky there. I mean, leave him that open from range, he'll typically knock it down.
Brunson uses the glass to finish the layup. Brunson's got five.
And defensively, if you are not on point, Brunson more than capable of finishing inside.
Here's Wembanyama. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
No question about it. I mean, a ton of contact and a good call by the officials.
The West All-Stars shooting their first shots from the free throw line tonight. And he makes the first.
A generational talent. Wembanyama, the sky is the limit and the reality.
And both free throws good for Wembanyama.
Well, he's come through for them at the line today, and you love having a big fella who's so capable on his free throw.
Leonard with the steal. Pass break, here comes the West.
That time you saw how Leonard surveyed the floor and found the guy with the best look.
And here in the first, approaching 3 minutes played. Antetokounmpo with the ball. Tatum with a screen on Leonard. Giannis kicks to Tatum. Embiid sets the pick for Tatum over Edwards. Tatum no good.
Boy, he's got to be disappointed in the result there. I mean, the defender really didn't make any impact at all.
Outside Edwards. And here's Leonard from three. Hits it from three-point range.
Leonard scores at all three levels. He's a threat anywhere on the floor.
And Kenny Atkinson calls timeout here. He wants to talk to his guys. Here's Young. And first quarter, we're about 3.5 minutes in. Here's Tatum. And the shot is long. The West leading by three. Royal the pass to Edwards. Here's Royal. Beyond the arc. Antetokounmpo pulls it in.
And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
Brunson the pass to Embiid. Tatum against Edwards. Six on the shot clock. Tatum kicks to Brunson. And they'll turn it over. Could not get off a shot. 24-second violation. Jaylen Brown's checked in for the East. The West All-Stars also with a sub. James is checked in. for the East. Bam Adebayo is checked in for Joel Embiid. Tyrese Maxey comes in for Giannis Antetokounmpo. Young is subbed in for Jalen Brunson. The West also making some changes. Jokic, he's checked in for Wembanyama. Royal comes in for Edwards. And Shai Gilgeous-Alexander subbed in for Luka Doncic. On the floor for the West All-Stars, they got James, Gilgeous-Alexander out there with Royal. Then there's Kawhi Leonard, and it's Jokic in at the five spot.
A little light on the fouls in terms of what's been called tonight, and that's usually the theme in this game.
I agree. I mean, the guys always play reasonably hard, but they don't necessarily play physically, if that makes any sense. The officials' jobs are usually pretty easy in this one.
And it's become clear what a leader Young is on this team. He senses when they need an infusion of confidence and always tries to provide it.
And let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for the West All-Stars.
Absolutely dialed in from beyond the arc so far in this one. The defense is surrendering the long-range shot here early on.
Something else they're doing well tonight, guys. Lots of points in the paint. Something to continue to keep our eye on.
And Young, a fiery competitor, someone who enjoys getting under the skin of opposing players.
And the East All-Stars making a change here. Bancaro's checked in. He's off on the second.
The edge on the glass is the difference. It's allowed them to build this lead.
And really a reflection of their superior effort level to this point. It seems to me they've gone after this win a little bit more.
Pick works well there. Not much resistance from the D.
Yeah, that's not the defense you need. You got to be tougher defensively.
Maxey, no good.
Well, you will not see that from him very often, especially right at the rim.
To the left wing, there's the triple. Jason Tatum grabs the board. And here's Tatum. He'll bring it up for the East All-Stars. 15-point game.
That's the kind of D you need when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over.
Here's Royal. They lead by the biggest margin of the game, 15 points. Here's the three. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron. James has got three assists now in this one.
And they're getting their points now almost exclusively from the triple. Four of their last five makes are from beyond the arc.
It's hard for me to watch this. I mean, the defense practically giving them those shots.
And that's a nice exchange between teammates there. I mean, they really work well together, whether it's All-Star Week or the regular season.
You know, really pretty fresh they get to share this stage together tonight. I mean, they've both helped each other to get here, and now they're going to keep helping each other.
Young's shot is good.
Yeah, such a crafty move. That's an All-Star Game special right there, folks.
That certainly isn't any regular season move. I agree with that. I mean, you save that kind of move for the big stage of the All-Star Week.
Royal against Maxey. Oh, rebound by the East All-Stars. That's tipped. James with it. Maxey covering. Boom, he chains it straight down.
And how about all these dunks? I mean, this game's been a complete crowd pleaser, no doubt.
I know, I'm loving it. These players are really strutting their stuff tonight. Showtime!
It's good for a second make. He's made two or three so far.
And the transition D right now, just non-existent.
And Kenny Atkinson calls timeout here. He wants to make some adjustments to the game plan, clearly.
Edge it up.
Joel Embiid. He's checking in for the East. Brunson comes in for Maxey. Then for the West All-Stars, Edwards has come in for Jokic. And Luka Doncic subbed in for Gilgeous Alexander. Closing in on 4 minutes played here in the second quarter. Young looking around. Fires for three. The rebound by James.
Plus eight in the rebound differential. One more reason why they're in control.
Yeah, double-digit advantage on the scoreboard. They've taken the initiative. They've played, I think, with more purpose so far.
Young's shot is good.
Carving through the defense with ease. I love watching Young slam on the Jets. Pin knife inside. You know, we always get some great dunks in this game, and I think we can add that to the list.
Check out the reaction. Listen to that. I mean, that slam was raised the roofer.
And the call will be against primetime. That's his first foul. And the East All-Stars making a change here. Bancaro's checked in. And West also making a switch. Jokic, he's checked in for Leonard. Young pass to Brunson. Doesn't go for him. Good defense by Jokic. The West leading by 22. James. And James throws it down.
Never gets old seeing LeBron explode off the floor like that.
LeBron's gone a terrific 6 of 8 shooting from the floor. And here's Young from the arc. Connects from three-point range. Young's got 8 here in the quarter.
Well, you certainly can't fault him as the reason they're behind. He's been on target and on top of his game.
Hoyle can't get it to go.
I wouldn't say that's exactly his spot now. I mean, and you can see why.
Brown finds Brunson. West All-Stars with the rebound. The biggest lead of the game was 24 points.
And the shots just continue to say no in terms of falling. Nice pass here to set that basket up.
And so it's Brunson with it. He brings it up for the East. And the call will be against primetime. That's foul number 2 for him.
Picking up his second foul here. Has to be careful because they can pile up quickly.
And Anthony Davis is checked in for Nikola Jokic. Here's Brown. Inside. And Brunson the basket on the assist by Brown. And that's 10 points here for Jalen Brunson. Royal with a screen on Young. No one near Doncic as he lets it fly. No good with the triple. Pass to Embiid.
Stay there. 2 minutes.
LeBron against Bancaro. It's tipped. Fast break, here they come. Here's Royal. And that one is stuffed right through.
And I'd have to say the decibel level just rose about 300% in here.
Certainly sounds like it. I mean, there's nothing these fans love to see more than highlight reel dunks. And that one certainly qualifies.
Here's Brunson. The West All-Stars getting their last shot to go.
And we haven't seen them get to the line as much here in the second quarter. They might be settling a tad too much offensively.
I think you're right. I mean, an up fake here or there, getting the ball inside. That's how you create high percentage offense.
Here's Young. After the made shot from primetime. Pass to Embiid. Tries from 16. Packs in, coming off the assist from Young.
Not known for a quick release, but Embiid showing he has that ability as well.
Loads it up for Davis. Brown kicks to Young. with the drive. That's in. That's his fifth field goal. He's shooting a hot 71%, 5 for 7.
Jaylen Brown.
There's 47 seconds left in the first half. Doncic passes to Royal. James right side. And Joel Embiid pulls it down. The East trail by 21.
Hey, who's watching now?
Young outside. 20 seconds left in the first half of basketball. Here's Ben Carroll. Best All-Stars with the rebound. Pass to Royal. Davis with a screen on Brunson. Floats it up for Davis. And it's slammed in by Davis.
I'll tell you what, his vertical is awesome. Off the charts, a short center who still makes his presence felt.
And so it's the West.
Let's flip back and begin the fire to catch on the purposes. Oh, John.
All-Stars riding high with a 23-point lead heading into the break. From the field, they have been outstanding, amazing shooting. That's what has them headed to a blowout. And we've got more M2K Sports coming your way after this break.
And please direct your attention to center court and get ready for the fan half-court shot. Drum roll, please. They're thinking about the shot. Give it up for the participant.
What's your father? You're young, you look like you played in the basketball. You're white.
Time to strap in as we get set to bring you the explosive action of the second half of the All-Star game.
Yeah, and I'm looking for the temperature to start to rise here a little bit in the second half.
Yeah, I'm exactly with you there. I think we'll see a little less showmanship and a little more intensity from here on out.
Embiid is out there with Antetokounmpo. Then there's Jason Tatum. Then it's Jalen Brunson. And it's Young in at the point guard. That's the group starting the second half for Kenny Atkinson. And so it's Doncic with it. He brings it up for the West. Wembanyama, a screen. Royal, the pass to Doncic. And the West hit again from deep.
Yeah, that's two bombs in a row from long range.
Doncic has gone 1 of 2 shooting from three. Embiid sets the pick for Tatum. Offensive rebound.
Not quite enough defense. That time around, just lucky he was off.
Royal can't get it to go. And here's the East. Young from outside. Offensive rebound.
Oh, good one.
That one doesn't go, but he's still shooting 50%, 5 of 10.
And they're 1 of 4 here to start the second half.
Wembanyama passes to Doncic. That drops. Nice feed that time from Wembanyama. Doncic has got 8 points.
Defensively, they just look out of sync, not closing out on the threes in time.
Well, I think they're getting caught in that in-between zone, no man's land, giving up 3 straight from beyond the arc right now.
And he's got the confidence. Brunson playing out of his mind.
Royal can't get it to go. Now here's Brunson. 14 points for him. Pass to Embiid. Poked away. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot 2 free throws. it's going to be on Victor Wembanyama.
And at 250 lbs, Embiid is a terror inside, using that large frame to draw those fouls.
The East All-Stars have shot a good percentage from the free throw line so far. They've made 5 out of 6. First free throw is good.
Clearly an MVP caliber talent now. Embiid continues to impress with his versatility on both ends. A man that big shouldn't be able to do the stuff that he does with the ball.
And Embiid drops them both. So it's the West now. Here's Royal. From outside, off the mark.
No doubt he's struggling right now from the field. Let's see if he can get it going this quarter.
Giannis, a screen on Leonard. And here's Embiid. He's got 6. Back to Young. Clock at 4. And the 3 off target. Some nice passing here by the West. Royal against Embiid, and Embiid with the block.
And you know what? Defensively, both teams have picked it up as we've gotten a little deeper into this game.
A little more competitive fire and intensity being shown out there now.
Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
Really a prime example of the difference in how these teams have operated offensively. Much more individual play at the other end.
Now here's Embiid. Pass to Tatum. Tried to come right back with a 3 of his own, but it's no good. Wembanyama with it. Just over 3.5 minutes through the third quarter of play now. And it's James missing.
You can't look at the result of that shot. They'll take that whenever they get it.
Well, you know, I hear you. That's a good look, but when you're that wide open, I think you got to knock it down.
Giannis, no good. And so here are the West All-Stars. Their defense has only allowed 6 points in the second half. Royal, good. Royal's got 26 points.
And the All-Star MVP award, always such a prestigious honor. And it's becoming clear who that honor is going to be bestowed upon this year.
And with the game he's having, it's hard to envision anybody else winning.
The shot's good.
And Embiid has this shot in his bag. He's confident from that area.
To the paint. And that one's good. Leonard's got 14 points.
When you allow good scorers to get uncontested shots at the rim, no wonder you're losing.
You know, he should be getting extra attention from the defense, not less.
Now here's Embiid. 8 points for him. Here's Young. And he buries that one, drilling the rim on the way down. 14 points for him.
And I like the resourcefulness Young brings to the table, taking any shot he can create.
Now Tatum. Knocked loose. Tatum against Royal. And the rejection by Antetokounmpo.
What a swat by Giannis. Love the force he throws those shots away with.
Tatum passes to Embiid. Back to Tatum. Shot clock at 6. Let's it go with a 3. It's hauled in by Doncic. Doncic has got his 5th rebound right now in the game. Royal, good.
Another great pass from Doncic. You pretty much expect him to tally double-digit assists every game.
Here's Young. 14 points for him. Here's Embiid. Good defense by Wembanyama.
They've shown some strength in the paint today. Their work on the boards has been impressive.
Guys, that's putting it mildly. I mean, they've been absolutely dominant.
Yes. And that's out of bounds. The East All-Stars will keep it. The West All-Stars making a switch here. Jokic just checked in.
And, you know, the fan voting is what determines the starters in the All-Star game. Then the coaches will decide on the reserves. But either way, whether you're picked by the fans or the coaches, earning the title NBA All-Star, that's an honor none of these players will ever forget.
Now, here is Young from deep. Giannis, that's in, coming off the assist from Young. Young's got four assists now tonight. Pass to Jokic. Here's Royal. Brunson covering. Jokic with his screen on Brunson. Lays it up and banks it in. Jokic has got his first points of the game.
Well, Greg, one thing we know for sure, you know that every player who earned a spot on this roster is going to see his share of action. Spreading the minutes evenly, as you've always talked about, is always a top priority for these All-Star game coaches.
And you're so right, Kevin. I mean, for all the hard work these players put in to get here, I mean, each one deserves a chance, if you will, to share the spotlight. It's one of the great things about the All-Star game.
Jokic on the follow. Jokic has got 4 points now in the quarter.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Yeah, and that's four straight field goals now they've allowed from point blank range. Can't happen.
Now here's Embiid. 8 points for him. Pocket six over Doncic. The West grabs the miss. Jokic has got 6 rebounds here tonight. Royal against Brunson. Royal the pass to Jokic. And there it is for him. Jokic has got 6.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
Tatum against Leonard. Tatum with it. And no good on the last second attempt this time. And at the end of the third quarter, a huge lead in this one may already have been decided. It's the West All-Stars running away with this one. And right after this, we'll bring you the start of the final quarter right here on 2K Sports. And while we can now, let's take a look at today's State Farm assist of the game.
And how about the big fella here showing us he's got some point guard skill here with the tremendous setup.
Hey, that was a high-level pass no matter what position it came from. But it does make it stand out a little more when it's made by the big fella.
And we welcome you back. The biggest stars of the league are putting on a show here at the All-Star Game.
And we're seeing some world-class basketball being played here tonight.
That's exactly what you'd expect coming from the absolute greatest players on the planet.
On the court for the West All-Stars, Kawhi Leonard is out there with Wembanyama. And it's Nikola Jokic. Then there's Luka Doncic, and it's Royal in at the two.
And not as many turnovers as we often get in this game, so good to see both teams taking care of the ball.
Yeah, it really is. I mean, surprisingly, very well controlled for the most part. Sometimes things get a little wild out there, but not so here.
Here's Young, following the basket by Jokic. Adebayo kicks to Brunson. Here's the break. Here's Jokic, and Jokic throws it down.
Well-rounded effort, and they show no signs of letting up.
Almost no holes in their performance tonight. They've been tremendous.
Now, here is Young. Pass to Adebayo. From deep, Brunson. West All-Stars with the rebound. Jokic has got 7 rebounds in the game.
Well, he had 1 3-pointer in the first half, but so far in the second, he's come up with goose eggs.
And that one, good. 32 points for prime time.
Well, it's looking more and more like the MVP award is a foregone conclusion.
Yeah, he looks like he's got that thing locked up at this point. He's been phenomenal.
Now, here's Brown. Fouled in the act of shooting. Gets the bucket anyway, so a 3-point play chance for him.
And, you know, really, guys, Brown is very talented at knocking down shots, even when getting hit.
And, guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for the West All-Stars?
You know, all game long, they've imposed their will on the interior, scoring a lot of points in the painted area.
And another thing they've been doing all game long is knocking down the three. Shooting has been a big part of their game plan tonight.
Brown, no good on the free throw. We've seen the NBA feature several overseas games, Greg, the last couple years. Always growing the sport, aren't they?
And I know the fans love it. And nothing quite like seeing an NBA game in person and expanding that opportunity. Always a plus.
The West All-Stars with the ball. Kicks it out to Leonard. Pass to Doncic. Here's Royal. East grabs the miss. Giannis has got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. Young passes to Brunson. Brown with it. Leonard picks him up. Three-pointer. They get it back. Adetokounmpo finds Adebayo. And Adebayo throws it down.
And this is too easy for Adebayo. Once he's close to the rim, he is going to damage it.
And a wide open look for Wembanyama. It's good from long range.
And perimeter scoring, I have to imagine it was a topic of discussion at halftime.
Certainly. I mean, they saw a weakness in the perimeter defense and took advantage of it.
Now, here is Young. Adebayo passes to Brown. Adebayo with a screen for Brown. That doesn't go either for Brown. Brown's gone 2 for 7 from the field. Royal. That crops. Nice feed that time from Wembanyama. Wembanyama's got assist number 7 for him tonight. Here's Brunson. Greg, we've heard some veteran players and coaches say the league is skewing too young.
Well, because of the salary cap, you're often forced to play some younger guys, and they don't quite have a feel for the game yet. So possibly the product suffers, but it also gives you a chance to develop these young players in your system.
Embiid, he's checked in for the East. Tatum comes in for Jaylen Brown. To the middle. Here's Brunson. And he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up.
And Brunson, a very physical player, someone that understands how to bait defenders into fouling him.
The first one falls.
And one area where Brunson's improved is in the clutch. He's a monster in crunch time. Nice to have a player you can depend on in those key situations.
That one falls, so he hits both of them. And we're about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter. Here's Royal. Wembanyama, a screen on Brunson. Antetokounmpo with the steal. Young with the ball. Leonard picks him up. It's deflected. Pass break. Here comes the West. A good look from Doncic. Antetokounmpo pulls it in. Giannis has got his 7th rebound here tonight. The NBA has always been a star-driven league, Greg, and that's reflected in team strategies now more than ever before.
It is. All over the league, teams now building their systems around their stars, surrounding them with complementary players and running the offense through them as much as possible.
And so Adetokounmpo will bring it up for the East All-Stars. Tatum looking around. Embiid sets the pick for Brunson. And another miss by the East. On offense, here are the West All-Stars. So far in the fourth quarter, they've allowed just 6 points. Some nice passing here by the West. Here's Royal. That drops. Nice feed that time from Wembanyama. Royal's got 38 points. Young outside. Puts up a deep three. Wembanyama with the rebound. On the wing, Doncic. And the West hit again from deep.
All these threes they're giving up have really been the driving force on this run.
Young against Doncic. Young dishes to Embiid. From 12 feet out. That shot missing. Good defense by Jokic. Embiid's gone 3 of 9 shooting. Brunson against Royal. And Embiid with the block.
The defensive instincts of Embiid on display there with the deny.
Pass to Brunson. Plays it up off the glass. And that's now 18 points here for Jalen Brunson.
Yeah, he's been hooping, but the rest of the team, not so much.
Here's Royal. It's hauled in by the East. Now here's Brunson. Young for three. That shot is in, just like six others have been for. He's shooting 7 for 15.
And one thing about Trae Young, this guy has zero fear. Always looking to pull from deep.
Good on the shot.
I tell you, he has some impressive moves in his repertoire. That's as good as it gets, but just one of many.
Brunson against Royal. Wembanyama, a screen on Brunson. The West again cannot hit. East All-Stars on offense. Whistle blows. Basket is good. So a chance here for a three-point play.
Oh, gritty make by Brunson. That guy plays way bigger than his size.
And it seems a new era is upon us, GA. A lot of young stars and young teams vying for the status of household names.
Kevin, the casual fans might have to update their frame of reference, right? Especially since a lot of these new stars are playing in smaller markets.
.125 left to play here in the fourth. Wembanyama outside. Royal against Brunson. Here's Royal. No good again that time. Giannis kicks to Brunson. Three-pointer by Embiid. It's rebounded by Doncic.
And the well is running dry for him right now. Nothing falling.
And, you know, you can sense his frustration. This is going to be a test of his resolve here.
And you could tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
Pass to Young. Now Embiid, defended by Wembanyama. And there's Embiid. That's good on the assist from Young.
Once he gets that low, there's nothing you can do about it. Embiid is a major handful inside.
And the rejection by Embiid. And he's able to get it back. Wembanyama, a screen on Brunson. Royal can't get it to go. Pass to Brunson. Uncovered. The kick out to Tatum. Young outside. So no problem for the West All-Stars as they get the win.
And it's impossible to know what's going to happen in these games. The talent on both sides is always so strong. But tonight, the West seemed a little more comfortable playing together as a unit, and that's what earned them the win.
You mentioned that all broadcast long, and sure enough, it came to fruition. That brings us to the conclusion of our All-Star coverage. Thanks, everyone, for tuning in. For Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony, this is Kevin Harlan wishing you all a very good night.
Oh, yeah.